Dozens of local students take a trip to southern civil rights sites. We'll tell you what they learned.
Well, dozens of teenagers returning home tonight from an educational trip through the South focusing on Black history. This was the 25th year for the trip. Kristen Nielsen is live in the studio with more. Hello, Kristen.
Hi, Dave. Walking in Black History is a program that takes a select group of kids on a journey through history every year.
For 25 years, Gary Horton has been taking local teens on a tour of various civil rights sites in the South. This trip, known as Walking in Black History, is a program organized by Horton with several organizations in Erie sponsoring the five-day journey through history.
From Birmingham to Montgomery to Selma to Tuskegee.
For many of the kids participating, this was a great way to learn more about historic figures they have heard of in school.
A lot of people like Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr. I learned a lot about the places, like the 16th Street Baptism Church, which I didn't know anything about it before going on the trip.
The trip also served as inspiration to become successful adults.
It's important, in particular for these kids, to go and learn and go and see and learn how to be a leader and to come back to a community where there's plenty of work.
Parents who sent their kids on this trip said it's crucial for them to understand those who fought for the rights they have today.
One of the things I wanted from my children, especially being children who are of mixed heritage, to know how they got the opportunities they have now.
A lot of the people fought for rights that we have right now, like the rights to vote, to go to school, like the education and stuff. So it's important because of them we have what we have today.
Although the trip focused on Black history, organizers tell us that students from a variety of backgrounds participated. Dave.
An anticipated trip every year. Thanks a lot, Kristen.